You're okay.
Yeah, but you're about to be not okay.
Are you mad? We're plummeting to our doom.
Ladies before gentlemen, get it, boys.
It has come to my attention that regrettably, you pair are still in one piece. Although, I'm happy to report that I don't think that will be the case for long.
Hey, who's throwing people at me?
Oh, but don't worry. Everyone important is safe in the command module with me, along with billions of studs worth of gold. So really, this is just a setback, a minor inconvenience. You see, once the command module is safely back on the ground, I will begin anew. I will gather my resources and rebuild my empire somewhere else. And then, I will destroy Lego City! And I'll make Natalia watch as I do so. Bon voyage, Chase McGain!
Sir?
What is it? Can't you see I'm gloating?
The parachutes won't open, and we can't get to the emergency release lever.
What? Wait there! I'll look for something to help in this cupboard.
But that's the escape pod.
Yes, it is! Can you tell me, how do I get the doors to open?
Chase!
Natalia, are you all right? Where are you?
I'm coming!
What?
Hurry up!
The other person has been disconnected and will crash into the ground in 3 minutes. Please hang up and dial again.
Natalia!
Thank you. We can't reach the parachute release!
Excuse me. Did anyone order a hero?
Chase! Pull that lever!
This lever?
Okay.
What is it?
The brakes.
Uh-oh.
Professor Kowalski's on his way. He said the command module will touch down any minute now.
And what about the tons of falling debris from the rocket?
Don't worry, Chief. I've got you covered.
The debris splashed down at sea, Marion.
Mind if I park here?
Oh, there they are!
Congratulations. You've done it again, Chase.
Almost. Blackwell got away in an escape pod, and Rex, well, he got away too.
Rex! Rex isn't a problem.
Oh?
He crashed headfirst through someone's roof 10 minutes ago.
Get this off of me!
Hey, Rex, you don't look very flushed with success.
I thought you should get the arrest this time.
You know what? You can have it, Chief. Some things are more important than work.
Oh.
Yeah, you're talking about video games, right?